Hello, this is Amanda Ward reporting for TSPN. Tonight we're here in the Squash Center watching the men's and women's squash teams take on Amherst College. Let's take a look at the highlights.
Show me how to lie, you're getting better all the time, and turning all against one is an art that's hard to teach. Another clever word sets off an unsuspecting herd, and as you step back in the line, a mob jumps to their feet. Now dance, good dance, man, he never had a chance.
Ashton, the captain of the men's squash team. Charlie, could you give us some insight on your team?
Yeah, we're looking to have another strong year, coming off a big season last year. Pretty much the same team as last year. A lot of young guys stepping up. We got players from all over the world, so it's always fun. Big match tonight against Amherst, looking to do well.
Tonight I have the pleasure of speaking with a junior named Bossett from the men's squash team. Bossett, could you give us some insight on this year's team?
Well, our team is looking very strong. We've got Gustav from Sweden, who's the number one on the team right now. We've got Manik from India, Parth from India as well, Rusha from India. And then we've got one Malaysian kid, one Colombian kid, in fact, two of them. And plus a lot of Americans. So team is just looking really strong. All of them are motivated to get 11 this year. And things are looking pretty fine as of now.
It's hard to say, who's going to be, the top players this year. Since it's the same team as last year, everybody's playing well. We're training hard and, having fun.
Try our best, train hard, make sure every practice is more and more, we do more and more positive things and end up being a better, stronger team.
And Charlie, who's your toughest opponent this year?
Not really sure, but there's always the Harvards, the Princetons, they're always the top competitors. Whenever we step on court with someone, it's always, the same for us, just another opponent and someone else who we're trying to beat.
I'm here with Coach A, coach of the men's varsity squash team. Coach, what makes your team special this year as opposed to other years?
We're not any more special this year than other years. It's the it's the same wonderful leadership from the upperclassmen, a lot of hungry underclassmen, and a real sense of the tradition that we're trying to establish that makes the team more focused.
And how do you deal with the pressure of being a 10-time national champion?
There is no pressure. The pressure is for everybody else. We're just out here trying to, play as close to our potential as possible. And if we can do that, then we're everybody else's problem rather than the other way around.
Well, best of luck this season. Thank you. Tonight, Trinity defeated Amherst College in their 185th consecutive win. The team is confident that they'll have another go at a national championship this year. This has been Amanda Ward reporting for TSPN.